The body of Maurice Marnar, who was buried alive allegedly by his nephews on October 7th, was exhumed by the police on Monday, October 12th, from Nong Ting Song village in West Cass Hills district of Meghalaya. Marnar was allegedly buried alive by his nephews on October 7th on suspicion that he was practicing witchcraft. The matter came to light after the Sardar of Mauli Ba Manar, Glanding Sot Lang Piao, filed an FIR with the police, leading to the arrest of three individuals on October 10th and five others on October 11th. So far, eight people have been arrested in connection with this murder. The arrested individuals have been identified as Walpanus Marnar, Extraning Marnar, Beransius Marnar, Krishan Borlang Marnar, Michael Paul Marnar, Denial Marnar, Jayles Marnar, and Differwell Marnar. The deceased was accused of casting an evil spell on his niece as a result of which she was suffering since the last 3 months. TNT Bureau.